Good morning, PTAP. My name is Jonathan Boone.
And my name is Anthony Meeks.
And these are your morning announcements. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today. Patapsco High School and Center for the Arts has a food pantry and clothing closet, and you are invited to attend this Wednesday, September 21st from 2:30 to 4:30 in the cafeteria. You can grocery shop for free. If you take a bus, please let your teacher know so you can come down 15 minutes early. Invite your guardian or parents to attend. This is free, free, free. If you have any questions, you can ask Ms. Cordalis in the Social Studies office or Ms. Norrington in room 214. See you Wednesday in the cafeteria at 2:30.
Mrs. Tershman is super excited to announce Library at Lunch. On the first Tuesday of every month, the Baltimore County Public Library will visit Patapsco's library during all lunch shifts. Their first visit will be on Tuesday, October 4th. That's right, Tuesday, October 4th. Mark your calendars. They'll have carts of books that you can check out. See or message Mrs. Tershman to place a book request. The public library staff will also be prepared to share information about additional resources like databases, Battle of the Books, and programs for teens.
Do you need service learning hours? You can start today at the food pantry and earn 2 hours from 2:30 to 4:30. See Ms. Norrington in room 214 or Ms. Patron in the counseling's office.
Patapsco High School will be having its first homecoming dance in 3 years on Saturday, October 8th from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. at Patapsco High School. The tickets will be on sale during all lunch shifts starting on September 27th. They'll be $20 per person, and if you are interested in bringing a guest from outside of Patapsco, you will need to complete a guest form and have it signed by the guest student's school before purchasing their ticket. Guest forms are available in the main office and social studies office. Any Sollers PM students who want to remain at Patapsco on Friday, October 7th for the pep rally must pick up a permission form from the main office or social studies office. Have it signed by a parent or guardian, as well as your teacher at Sollers. You must return the slip by Thursday morning, October 6th, to stay.
This is the announcement you've been waiting for. Do you like to sing? Do you love gospel music? Do you just want to have fun? Auditions for new members for gospel choir will begin tomorrow, Thursday, September 22nd, from 2:45 to 3:45 in room 319. Students should prepare a chorus of their song of their choice. No background in gospel music is required. Students will rehearse once a week after school on Thursdays from 2:45 to 3:45 p.m. Evening or weekend performances may occur. Returning members, please sign your name on the returning members list outside of room 319. Please see Ms. Foster or Ms. Richardson for more details.
There are still a lot of students who need to swap their Windows devices or have their Chromebooks rescanned. Mrs. Grimes and Mr. LaPlay will be coming to hallways and coming into classrooms this week. Mrs. Tershman will be in the library first, second, and third periods. Please bring your computers and chargers to school every day. They are tools for your education, just like pencils and paper.
Tomorrow is the first official FBLA meeting. If you are interested in being a member of this national organization and competing against other county schools in business-like events, then you better get a membership form from Mr. I in room 215 so you can attend our first meeting tomorrow. See you tomorrow.
Today is the day Spanish Club meets. If you are interested in practicing your Spanish and want to learn more about the culture, then Spanish Club is for you. We will be meeting in Senorita Rivera's room in room 201.
Hispanic Heritage Month runs from September 15th to October 15th. Today's fact of the day: Belize celebrates their independence today, September 21st.
Save the money, save the memories, buy a yearbook. Ordering a yearbook is even better when you save. Get your 2023 yearbook at the lowest price of the year right now. We do not order extra books at the end of the year, so pre-order now and save. Prices increase soon, so order by September 24th and you'll get it for $63. Visit JostinsYearbooks.com to reserve your copy.
Chess Club will begin today, Wednesday, September 21st in Chandler 3. Everyone is welcome, even if you never played before. Come learn a great game with even better mates. See Mr. Dorfman or Mr. Kinsey for more information.
Attention, class of 2025. Be sure to sign up for the Remind text messages to get the latest information. To sign up, text at PTAP2025 to 81010.
Congratulations to the girls' soccer team for winning their third win in a row. A narrow win, 2-1 over Owens Mills. Goals were scored by Eleanor Avalone and Chris Hagee. Congratulate the girls when you see them. Today they will be playing against Franklin High in their third game in as many days. My name is Jonathan Boone.
And my name is Anthony Meeks.
And these were your morning announcements. Have a great day, PTAP.